Welcome everyone to my Azure Masterclass, and this is the V2 version. So new for the end of 2022, going into 2023. I thought I would update the Masterclass. I first recorded it about 2 years ago and put on YouTube. So I thought there's been enough changes, it's worth updating it. The format of this is a little bit different from a lot of my other YouTube content. I did a poll initially when I was working out how do I want to create this for YouTube. And the majority wanted it to be use PowerPoint and then do some whiteboarding, but not all PowerPoint, not all whiteboard, kind of have that hybrid format. So the goal is to have that mixture of the PowerPoint and the whiteboard and the demo. The amounts will vary depending on what exact module we're covering. And talking of modules, so the agenda for this is broken down into modules. This lets me potentially change them over time. So this first main module will be Cloud and Microsoft Azure 101, just some of the real basic fundamentals. Looking at identity and governance, a really core attribute we need to understand when we think about any environment. Understanding our options, our cost, our optimizations when we're using Azure. Azure storage, database services, using virtual networks, so connectivity, so that Azure to on-premises, and maybe even Azure to other cloud connectivity. Virtual machine scale sets, building on that to containers, to Kubernetes, and other types of compute service. Load balancing, enabling external connectivity. So I want to publish my service outbound to consumers on the internet. Thinking about high availability, thinking about disaster recovery, business continuity, migration with Azure. Secrets, keys, monitoring and security. And then infrastructure as code, DevOps, and then maybe just some other key technologies, and this will all change over time. So my goal really is from that idea of a big meal, soup to nuts at the end, start from the beginning. Don't really take anything for granted and then build on it in a logical way to hopefully enable you at the end to architect a solution and be able to operate that solution. Obviously, my channel has a ton of deep dives about every area we're going to cover. My goal for this is to make it just like we were sitting in a room and I'm just talking. It's not super strict format. I'm not going to go and do a ton of editing. It's this one take, like all my content, and it will be what it will be, but it's designed to give you an understanding of Azure. So obviously the technology does change. I will update the modules over time. Obviously this is a huge update. It's been 2 years since the V1 I posted. I'm just re-recording everything to bring everything up to speed. I will potentially add and remove modules in the future. I will reference and link to deeper dives. So make sure in all of my videos, read the description. In the description, it has the chapters of this video so you can jump about, but also links to other content, maybe the handout, maybe there's particular other videos, maybe there's external references that would be helpful to you. Make sure you subscribe and set that notification bell icon so we'd have our little please subscribe like. It will help you stay up to speed. If I make changes, you'll get notified of those changes. And use the playlist. So there's a dedicated playlist just for the Azure Masterclass, which is the core videos that I consider make up this class. And again, that's linked in the description below. And there is a GitHub repo for the handouts, for the code that I may use throughout this course. Now, obviously, the cloud and Azure is rapidly changing. It's this evergreen, this cloud cadence, constant new features, new capabilities. So you need to make sure you stay current. Yes, watching this will get you up to speed at time of recording. As soon as it's published, bits of it will be out of date. I do post a weekly update every Sunday of all the changes over the previous week. It's normally less than 15 minutes. Sometimes it's 5 minutes if there's not many changes, but it's an easy way to stay current. So just invest in yourself 5 to 15 minutes a week and just watch that. And I do talk about the deeper dives I've created that week. As you can say, hey, maybe I'm interested in that. I'll go and watch that particular video. So less than 15 minutes and that's the update. Now the question does always come up. is this geared towards a certain certification? My answer is no. This is an Azure masterclass. I think of it as, hey, I want to learn and use Azure. These are the things I think you should know to be productive in that. But that being said, although my focus is to teach you Azure, it will definitely help with both the Azure Fundamentals cert, but I have a separate 9.5-hour course just that is tailored to Azure Fundamentals, but it's also going to help you with the Azure Administrator certification. I do cover most of those things. So with all that, this was the introduction. And this fun little picture is the first time I used to do this course live. You got a coin and a certificate. Obviously, we don't do that here, but I thought it was a kind of cool throwback back to 2014. So with that, let's go and get to the content.